that there's never been a democracy anywhere in the world. That's one of the biggest con games in the world. If you ask the average American, do you believe in democracy? They say, of course I believe in democracy. Participatory democracy, where I participate. So I asked them, did you vote for the space program? They said, no. Did you vote for the highways? No. Did you vote for the design of the Capitol building? No. Did you vote for the Pentagon? No. Where the hell are you participating? It's all an illusion. So there's a bunch of people that are trying to make our country better. They want to make more ethical businessmen. They want a better sense, feeling of guilt when you do something bad. That will not work in a monetary system. The monetary system is based on gain, economic system moving up. And where there's money, there's corruption. You can pay off people, you can pay off senators, they're all out. The whole system of politics is worthless anywhere in the world. So it isn't communism or socialism or free enterprise that we need. What we need is the intelligent management of the Earth's resources.